Oh, Johnny's done brilliantly to nip in and win it back on halfway here. Cam Walls here on the counter. Jimenez onto Jota into the penalty area. Diogo Jota back onto his right foot. Jota, it's a brilliant block. It comes to Dendoncker. Leander Dendoncker smashes it home from 8 yards out. A brilliant left-footed volley. Everton 1, Walls 3. Doherty's continuing on his run on the underlap. Lifts his cross in. Oh, you beauty! Way through, here's Jota into the box on his left foot, good save by the keeper, goes back to Dendoncker, oh, it's turned home, Leander Dendoncker, Torino won level for long, and the brilliant Belgian restores Wolves' 2-goal advantage in the tie. Oh, it's heading, it's Leander Dendoncker who arrives, oh, the brilliant Belgian in the right place at the right time. Swinging right-footed from the right-hand side. Kazuo, turn home! Leander Dendoncker is there! The set-piece works wonders! Sonny's continued his run here to the edge of the box, trying to tee it up. Dendoncker on his left foot! Oh, what a goal! Leander Dendoncker finds the bottom corner. The brilliant Belgian gives Wolves the lead at Villa Park on Derby Day. Looking to try and lift one in towards Dendoncker, who helped it on, and Wolves get a second goal right at the start of the second half.